Good evening. Thousands of people watched in shock this afternoon when a military attack jet crashed and burned during an air show in Orange County. Miraculously, the pilot survived. The accident occurred at the El Toro Marine Corps Air Station. 150,000 people had gathered there to watch the exhibition. About an hour after the show began, what you are about to see is what happened. That crashed was an FA-18 Hornet. The pilot identified as Colonel Jerry Caddick of Evansville, Indiana.
Real fast, and it was the very end of the plane just tapped down, and then it was real quiet and it stopped.
We all thought the plane was going to break up, but it didn't.
As in all accidents, will be investigated by military authorities to determine the cause of what happened.
Spectators in the crowd, as we say, were stunned. The plane that crashed was an FA-18 Hornet. Pilot identified as Colonel Jerry Caddick of Evansville, Indiana. He was rushed by ambulance to Mission Hospital in Mission Viejo. Colonel Caddick is listed in critical condition tonight. That plane was not a part of the Navy's Blue Angels precision flying team, which performed shortly after that crash.